probably going like, what are those white things in the sky? So every place I went this year has been so sunny or hazy. I haven't seen clouds in, it's like 6,000 or 7,000 miles I've driven this spring, summer. I haven't seen clouds. Not 6,000 or 7,000 miles. I would say 5,000 maybe. Yeah, it might be 6,000. It's a lot. Got video of all of it. Wow, are those wild horses? If they are, pretty neat. I have 8 gallons of water I bought, hoping I could use my shower thing, my setup. Didn't get a chance. I did open one to wash my hands a couple times, so I'll save them for whenever I do make it somewhere. Or we could drink it. It's drinking water. Maybe we'll drink it. I'll put it in the house. I can buy more. It's only 99 cents a gallon. I bought it in Burns, Oregon. Starting to wonder if this road follows the valleys also. It kind of looks like it. So I haven't bought any chips, which is good. I'm trying to not have them. right is, oh, ski area. Huh. I have no idea. It said a scenic byway. Don't want to try it. Another day, another time. I'm not sure if it's on loop or not is the problem. It probably is if it's had scenic byway, but I just don't know. And it's not very scenic with the haze. Someday we will try that when we come back. We'll save it. Hot springs were down that road too, possibly. Wow, it's up to 86. No bugs finally. I haven't hit any for since I left Dillon. So that's awesome. Wow, so you can see on the side of the road where they spray this poison chemical. It has a blue dye in it. I'm not sure what plant they are trying to kill, but it must be an invasive one. But the funny thing is, I would think it'd be out in the pasture too, unless the landowners take care of it there. I know some states, if there's an invasive plant, even Washington, I think, if it hasn't taken over yet, they will make the landowner control it. You know, once it gets out of hand and it's everywhere, of course, then they don't do anything. But, you know, until that happens, you're required to control it and try and get rid of it. heard it all of a sudden, and then now I see the trees moving. Made the gas mileage go down, jeez. This is the first wind we've had for the whole trip. Like, this is as windy as it's ever been. I wonder if that's what blew the smoke out. Look at that cottonwood tree moving on the right. We're getting 12 miles a gallon right now going up this hill into the wind. this section of the road. Definitely had to have called AAA if I had a flat here. Percentage of cows are free range like this out west, and what percentage are in, you know, fed grains, like, you know, be interesting, because like I assume that most cows were fed grains, you know, that the farmers grow, but I don't know. At least the cows out west are free range, and I guess you can call them organic then, maybe, I don't know. The ones back east, who knows. We're gonna start going north for a while now until we get to our highway turn. . 23 miles we take a left. Yeah, this is one desolate road, though, I will say that. Awesome review of that tire shop in Nevada. They were just awesome. Got it fixed right away. Like, I got there, didn't even have to wait. Got a guy on it, and it was an hour of labor, so I don't know if I was there a whole hour. They might have rounded up, but that's fine. It was quick though. Very friendly people too in Wells, tire shop in Wells, Nevada. Right across from the Chevron. I don't remember the name, but I will look it up. just like that, it's getting hazy, smoky again. Temperature's down to 82. It does. You can't smell it. I mean, when we had smoke at our house for like 2 or 3 days last year, and maybe 1 or 2 days this year was it. You get so tired of it. I can't imagine living with this for weeks on end, you know, or months, like all summer. It must just get so old. Skinner Meadows National Forest access right here on the left. Cell service here. That would be a fun place to. Oh, because we're by a town. We're gonna end this video here because we need a place to end the video. Jackson, elevation 6475. So thank you for watching the Dillon to Jackson, Montana video.